Time to play with some clay. Just continuing on with the filling in underneath. I'm going to tip him forward in a little while and work on the back part too. I don't see a lot that I have to backfill from this angle, but I see a few areas. Thank you. I was looking at pictures of Sitting Bull, and I realized that I had his face too thin. And so I've added a little clay on the jowls, or on his jaw, to fill it out a little bit. Not a lot, just enough to make it look like it should. Now it's a matter of evening out both sides. I had to move the braid so I could work on this part of the face. Now, I've got some work to do on the lip and nose tomorrow. Can't do it today, it's running out of time. I've got underneath his nose, got things underneath the nose, and I got underneath the lip here, and then underneath that eyebrow. And then I want to get that filled in. Right there. So tomorrow I'll finish this clay up, and Wednesday I'll take it to the foundry.
Give me a thumbs up and share my video, and then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.